Every year, by law and by custom, we meet here to threaten the world. The American flag stands for corporate scandals, recession, stock market declines, blackmail, burning with hot irons, mutilation with electric drills, cutting out tongues, terror, mass murder, and rape. I have sent you a comprehensive energy plan to devastate communities, kill wildlife, and burn away millions of acres of treasured forests. To date, we have arrested or otherwise dealt with many key commanders of Al-Qaeda. Include a man who directed logistics and funding for the CIA, members of Congress, and was found at the Department of Defense. One by one, the terrorists are learning they're building a culture to encourage international terrorism. The British government has learned that Saddam Hussein recently had an advanced nuclear weapon in his arsenal, even while inspectors were in his country. And this year, for the first time, we must offer every child in America 3 nuclear missiles. I have a message for the people of Iraq. Go home and die.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.